Please do not attempt this exercise on your own. Seek an instructor to guide you. Ready position. Start by relaxing your body. Move your left foot to shoulder width apart. Spin your arms sideways, bend your knees, and move your palms to the front of your abdomen. Step 1. Holding hands up to regulate the internal organs. Relax your arms, cross your fingers. Lift palms up to chest level, push both arms up and look upwards. Lower your chin and stretch your body. Relax your body, spread arms apart. Lower your arms to the original position. Step 2. Posing as an archer shooting to the left and right. Shift your axis to the right. Move your left foot out. Cross arms at chest level. While sitting on horse stance, draw the bow to your left. Relax your body, spread arms apart. Retract your left foot to your right foot while shifting your body to the right. Now let's repeat the same movement to your right. Shift your axis to the left, move at your right foot. Cross your arms at chest level. While sitting on a horse stance, draw the bow to your right. Lastly, retract your right foot to shoulder width. Step 3. Holding one's arm above to regulate the spleen and stomach. Raise your left arm above your head and bring your right arm below your waist. Left arm push up, right arm press down. Relax and lower your left arm. Now let's change sides. Raise your right arm above your head and bring your left arm below your waist. Right arm push up, left arm press down. Lastly, relax and lower your right arm. Step 4. Looking backwards to prevent sickness and strain. With both palms facing downwards, press and rise. While you turn your head to the left, turn your arms backwards. Stretch and hold as you gaze backwards. Relax and return to original position. Now let's change sides. With both arms facing downwards, press and rise. While you turn your head to the right, turn your arms backwards. Stretch and hold as you gaze backwards. Lastly, relax and return to original position. Step 5. Swing head and tail to relieve stress. First, step out further with your right foot. Raise both arms up. As you lower your arms to the side, bring your hips down to a horse stance. Lean your body to the right. Draw a circle to the left. Sway your head to the left. And sway your tail to the left. Now, repeat the same movement in the opposite direction. Lean your body to the left. Draw a circle to the right. Sway your head to the right. And sway your tail to the right. Lower your hips down to a horse stance. Raise your arms to shoulder height while retracting your right foot by half a step. Continue to raise your arms above your head and press them down. Step 6. Moving the hands down the back and legs to strengthen the kidneys. With palms facing downwards, raise your arms up from the front. Bring your palms down to shoulder level. Flip your palms upwards, trace your fingers through your armpits down to your back, massage your back, and your legs by straightening your arms and legs. Stretch your arms outwards. And raise your body. Let's do it one more time. Bring your palms down to shoulder level. Flip your palms upwards, trace your fingers through your armpits down to your back, massage your back and your legs by straightening your arms and legs. Stretch your arms outwards and raise your body. Step 7. Thrusting fist with glaring eyes to enhance strength. First, clench your fist and bring it to your waist. Step out wider with your left foot. Bring your hips lower into a horse stance while thrusting your left fist outwards with glaring eyes. Open your fist, flip your palms around, clench it, and bring it back to your waist. Thrust your right fist outwards with glaring eyes. Open your fist, flip your palms around, clench it, and bring it back to your waist. Lastly, bring your left foot back to your right foot. Step 8, raising and lowering the heels to prevent disease. First, raise your heels. While lowering them halfway, lightly clench your teeth. Hold it there and release. Let's do it again. Raise your heels. While lowering them halfway, lightly clench your teeth. Hold it there and release. Lastly, the closing form. Lift your arms to the side, bring your palms to your abdomen. Left hand over your right for the ladies and right hand over left for the gentlemen. We have come to the end of the Baduanjin exercise.